Me. Snore. Me. Snore. Me. Awaken. How's it going, Bob? My only companion for 3 months straight. As talkative as ever. Oh, yippee, yay. I'm so happy to be alive. Oh, I'm seeing things now. It's a ghost. Oh no, spooky ghost. Ah. I'm real, by the way. Wait, you are? Yeah. I'm a ghost, by the way. So you're just actually here? Didn't you die? Yes. My corpse is still down there. That's the wrong hallway, though. Sorry, I was looking. I got confused. So, like, can I touch you now? Don't try it. Ooh, touchy watchy. Aww. Doesn't even feel weird. It just doesn't feel like anything's here. It feels incredibly weird for me. Wait, if you were a ghost, why haven't you been here for the past 3 months? I was hanging around with the other guys. Wait, what? They're ghosts as well? Yeah. Are you. You guys couldn't come up and visit me? We sort of forgot. We thought you'd fall off eventually and become a ghost as well. Well, I didn't. I still live. I even have my friend Bob. Okay. Now that I think about it, that's just the ugly backstage Freddy head. Literally, I called him Bob the second you were dead. I don't know what's wrong with me. So, how's life as a ghost? Eh, it's fine. Can't die now. Though I do have a weird weakness to fire. That's such a weird weakness. I know, right? Anyways, seeing as you appear up here as anything else, oh my god. We have a weird red man. Correction. I am Cardinal Crimson Maroon, Reddish Freddy the Fazbear the Second. Okay, moving on. Aren't you going to question my name? We have a Freddy stand.
Hey.
That can speak.
Yeah, I can do more than speak Endo. Oh, look at me. Oh,
Okay, he can't do more than he can then speak. Oh, look, it is the Bonnie version. Except, by the way, I'm just ghost possessed and stand. Same with him. Well, you don't freaking meant to tell him. Are you guys just Freddy and Bonnie? Yeah.
Frick you, Bonnie.
Ah, right, let me come out. Fred. Oh, he's gonna take forever to get back up here. You aren't crying? No, because he's a ghost, he's immortal. He is burning. Did he just? Are you kidding me? Okay, what are you supposed to be, Gold Man?
I'm Gold Chrome Freddy.
I'm gonna be entirely honest, you just sound like Golden Freddy. Damn it, how'd you know? Who else is gonna turn themselves into solid gold? The cupcake? The cupcake isn't even here.
Where the hell am I?
Okay, apparently he is now.
Yeah, I brought him here, along with, like,
that weird red guy.
Who stands possessed by Freddy and Bonnie's ghosts and Chica's ghost.
Did they actually forget about me?
Yes.
Damn. Wait, I thought you got hit by a truck.
Oh, actually, I did. After you said, I hope you get hit by a truck. I got hit by a truck. I got smashed to smithereens. So I've made myself into pure gold. And sold a tiny bit of my endo hand. You don't even see it.
Did you even think of replacing, reverting it?
Nah, I like being Gold Chrome Freddy now. I'm no longer Golden Freddy. I am Gold Chrome Freddy.
That's such a boring thing.
Well, I don't want your opinion. Oomph.
And he's gone. Hey, Cupcake. How terrified are you?
Not actually that terrified, man. Good.
Because I might use you for sustenance.
Nah.
Aww. At least it's better than talking to a backstage Freddy head and calling it Bob.
I saw that, by the way. I've been here for a while.
How long have you been here?
About 2 months. You just didn't notice me. I was sitting here the whole time. What are you doing? Oi? Oi?
Oi, mate? Mate?
Frick you, mate.
What about you, strange red man? Did you just kill Mr. Cupcake? Yes. Okay, bye. Damn.
At least you like me.
I hate you.
Oh, okay. I shall go to another life.
At least I have you, Bob.
I am not Bob.
What?
I orchestrated this plan to put all of you here.
Why?
Because I wanted to get revenge for you all forgetting about me.
That sucks. You're petty.
I can't leave.
You regretty?
Yes, I regretty.
Okay. I give up on life now anyway. Bye.
My plan worked. Now to get off of this tower. Oh, alright. Well, I guess I hope Golden Freddy brings me more people to talk to me. Damn.